And Bongo, this is the Vector Pro, High Pro Health or whatever.
We heard it was good for our Pyrenees, so that's what we're going to try using for them. And we're just going to put raw eggs in it. I heard that was good.
Yeah.
But we'll wait till she gets a little older for the raw eggs, or is she fine?
Kai, over here, baby. Alright, so we're going to go check out. Go a little bit farther. Go ahead, Bongo. Is he swimming yet? No, not yet. Keep going. There he goes. He's swimming now. Is he swimming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Feel that?
I
feel like somebody peed.
Wow, Bongo, look at you.
Yeah.
Look at you! Look at you! Oh, you wanted to record?
Yeah.
So that's Bongo. Way out in the water. The car is over there. Here's Bongo.
Okay, don't go over there.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Go that way.
That way?
You should lead so that way, you know, you can
go. Follow mommy. Wait for mommy. Wait for me. Wait for me.
What did I say? Wait for me.
Grayson, you're not waiting, man.
Grayson walking all by himself out there. Looks like the water's getting taller. I guess the high tide coming in.
Yeah. Can you take a shower?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to watch Bongo first. Watch him outside, I guess.
Yeah.
And then just hand me the stuff. Let's see if Bongo follows me. Bongo.
He's swimming right now. Bongo, come back. Your fat self is heavy to keep your body up under water. I mean, above water. No, we're going back home so they can get a bad day at work. Yeah, high tide's coming in. Come on, Kai, this way. Sure.
And
yeah.
great. Okay, so this is her dog food along with Bongo's now. Here's the eggs.
Now,
we're gonna mix them together.
Normally these are about to expire soon, really soon, so normally we would do like 6, but we're going to do this whole batch because it's about to go bad.
There's only 9 left.
So that's why I didn't put as much in here, because this also is packed in protein. And I've been watching YouTube videos on like what people feed their Pyrenees, and I heard they have sensitive stomachs. So this one guy feeds his Pyrenees, since it was a puppy, it's only 1 year old now, eggs in their food. And Bongo, he doesn't really eat. I never fed him meat, so he's a little slimmer than most pocket bullies, which is this Bongo. If you look at his size, he's already naturally muscular, and that's just off of just regular regular dog food. So I wonder if I add this stuff in there, it might thicken him up a little bit more. And
so
with her, and it helps with the coat.
This is the dog food that we have, called Victor. Hi Pro Plus. If you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe. It does have yeast in it, which supports metabolism function, cellular regeneration, and a strong immune system. It also has prebiotics and probiotics to help with healthy digestive, and healthy immune system. And then it also has a mineral complex that supports a healthy coat and skin, paw pads, which are their paws. And then it has their immune response and effective metabolism, because her breed, which is the Great Pyrenees Australian Shepherd mix, does have a very sensitive stomach, so they have to have a special type of dog food. And then, you know, they eat the same food because they like to eat together.
Yeah, we just got her, like, how long has she been here?
It's been about 2 weeks now we've had her.
Yeah, 2 weeks now, and already Bongo's really protective over her, and she doesn't go nowhere without him. So if he goes to the bathroom by himself outside, he won't go unless she's with him now.
Yeah, they're...
So it's like a couple things.
Yeah, they're attached.
He's also, 2 years old?
Yes, he is 2 years old.
And she's, 8 weeks? What is she?
8, 9 weeks. She'll be, she's 2 months.
Right now I'm just...
She'll be 3 months on the 25th of September.
And today
June,
is...
July, August, yeah.
And today is what?
Today is September 1st.
Means I need to start studying. Alright, so now I'm just gonna mix these eggs in.
So like you said, usually you only use 6, but because our eggs are about to expire.
We have a whole bunch left in the fridge, but we wanna start out with these ones first that'll go bad first.
Yeah.
And then work our way to the other.
You wanna explain what the eggs help?
So now I know that the eggs is like really high and rich packed in protein, and I heard it's really good for the dog coat and give them that nice silky shiny look. And I'm be honest, I haven't really tried it on Snow is what we named her, but Bongo, he used to eat it a while ago. I just took him off meat for a while because it could be a little expensive, you know, being the meat constantly, so I'm gonna try this first.
She's over there playing with her toy. So if you guys do have any questions about Snow or Bongo or just in general,
I'm not gonna lie, this is a bit much.
Let us know.
Eggs here.
You wanna add a little bit more dog food?
I'm not sure if they're gonna eat all
that.
Let me
see. We're gonna add a little bit more dog food to that.
Spread my popcorn everywhere. You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of Reese's Puffs.
Don't taste or smell like Reese's Puffs.
I would try it, but I ain't trying to taste no salmonella. Is that the kind of one you
eat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. If I get 3 more subscribers, I'll eat it.
Three more subscribers.
Yeah, just 3 subscribers. not much. Just a razzle dazzle, usual juices, flavors. And now eat a small, tiny bowl of it.
A bowl?
A tiny, like that. I got the gorilla grunt hands if you watch our DC comments, but don't worry about that. Alright, so this should be good. Haven't tried it. They haven't tried it. It's just so. I ain't gonna lie, it looks kinda nasty, though, but.
Let's see if they like it.
Mystery food. Mystery food.
Eggs. Go get some, Bongo. Bongo, go get some food, Ma. I was gonna say mama, but he's a boy.
Her belly's already bulging out. She must have already ate, because we did have a bowl already out here.
Yeah, we did. But her little fat self is always hungry.
Oh.
Not always.
She likes it.
And Bongo sniffing her butt.
Or is she just licking
it? No, she's eating it.
She's eating it.
So it is snow approved. Hey, Snow. Hey, Mom.
She's drinking it.
No, she's showing it. She's biting it.
I think she's drinking it.
No, she's biting it.
Looks like we found her favorite food. There's a Bongo, so what I realized is that she'll run to the bowl even if he's eating first. She'll run to the bowl and then she'll boot him out of the way, and then he basically has to sit there and wait until she's finished, and then he'll go over there. Or sometimes she'll go over there. She's not aggressive or anything, but in the beginning she would bark and growl at him, but we broke her out of that. Right now she's going through a teething stage where she's chewing on everything. One of the things is she chewed on this here. My daughter's asleep, so I gotta be. So she chewed all of this. So I now put a doggy gate up. This is a fixer upper trailer we actually bought for, how much did we buy this trailer for? We bought this trailer for $5,000 and then we put a lot of work into it. So we still got work to put into it. But this thing was a lot worse than this. But again, it's a fixer upper that we fixed up and put work into it. These is also our box turtles. They're eating some reading worms and blackberries. And the male is over there in the corner. I just lift this log up for right now so they can actually eat, because they like to sit under the log a lot. They also have two toads in there. And I like the boro. Yeah, and then we got the big one or the little
one? The big one, his eyes are out right here. See him? Right there. There's his eyes.
I don't see nothing but poop. Oh, there he is. He's
the other one's right here.
Right there.
The other one's right there.
And then the other one is right there. I call him Chunky. That one, and then you have that one. And then, there she is still eating. I'm not gonna disturb her too much longer. I'm gonna let her finish doing what she was doing.